Uh-oh. How do you do, Miss Binks?
I got something to say to you, boy. Just exactly what you're trying to pull here.
I'm not trying to pull anything. I was looking to find me a wife.
Ain't that just likely? You want to answer me something? What kind of doctor are you supposed to be, anyhow?
Would you believe horse?
Oh, you make with witticisms and all, huh? Well, let me tell you something. You may think you're fooling Miss Joey and her folks, but you ain't fooling me for a minute. You think I don't see what you are? You're one of those smooth-talking, smart-ass niggas just out for all you can get with your black power and all that other troublemaking nonsense. And you listen here. I brought up that child from a baby in her cradle, and ain't nobody gonna harm her none while I'm here watching. And as long as you are anywhere around this house, I'm right here watching. You read me, boy? You bring any trouble in here, and you just like to find out what black power really means.